This is Tuesday, the 19th of March 2019, the Irish National Zodiacal Day. I'm at the Stallion Stables. It's a cover now of Lucipimpano. He's walking calmly again today. He's walking calm again today, Liam. Do you remember the last time he was a bit overexcitable? There's probably a few covers on today. Huh? That's the third one now, is it? National decorators, and I know Lucif. Huh? But I would like to, I would have loved to got his walk coming back decorated, Liam. So, the Lucif. Now, that's the third cover now tonight. Huh? I'm doing well. I'm doing well with the covers tonight, aren't we?
Yeah.
Huh? The gate force is at the door. Will you fill me there, gate force?
Keep an eye on him coming back, will you?
Today,
yeah, okay, having a good day, all right.
Huh?
Having a good day with him.
Yeah, great day, yeah. He starts the new video with that cover. Hello. Gorgeous, aren't you? You're gorgeous, aren't you? Beautiful. He's getting too aggressive again, is he? He's getting too aggressive again. Fine there for a while. Got to his up here the last time I had an action with him at the stable, he was fine, wasn't he? He was calm.
Mm-hmm.
You get touch aggressive again, are you? You know me. I'm your friend. You know me for 2 years. I'm your pal. You don't touch me. What's got into you? He never attacks me. What's got into him at all? He's not touch aggressive. He's a touch aggressive. I don't know what's got into him. This is not like you to attack me. That's not like you. It's my best friend, Gelfors. My best buddy. I know him 2 years now.
Mm.
Yeah. Not my Gelfors. Don't I know you 2 years, don't I? Hmm? Don't I? Hmm? Hmm? Don't I? Hmm? Yes. Yes. Hmm. Best buddy. My best pal. My best pal. Aren't you? I believe you got a cold. What's the matter with you? Hmm? What's the matter with you? You got a touch cold, have you? Hmm? Have you got a touch cold, have you? Hmm? Poor thing, yeah. I got my very first cover of you, by the way, but they wouldn't let me film you coming back. You got a touch of cold, have you? Your coughing going down, weren't you? Your coughing going out.
Don't mention that.
Huh?
Don't mention that. He wasn't one of the people to know about that.
What?
The cough. He wasn't one of the people to know about it.
Hello. Your brother's gone to cover now, yeah? He's going to meet a lady friend. Yeah, they're going to have big babies. He's going to have a secret rendezvous. Romantic rendezvous. We have a romantic rendezvous. The lovely sexy lady. Yes. I wonder who the lady is. I wonder what the mayor is. I wonder if there's any mayor that I know. Hmm? I wonder if there's any mayor that I know. Hey? Because I know a lot of mayors here. And I'm like very friendly with a lot of the mayors here too. And a lot of the mayors are beautiful. They're lovely. There's gorgeous mayors here. And I'm very friendly with a lot of them. I'm very friendly with a lot of the mayors here. Hmm? Yeah, I am. I am. The gorgeous mares. Do you know what I'm managed to know what I managed to do today? I'm asked to put a mare to sleep today. You know that? Yeah, with one of the mares in the fields today. One of my friends, his name is More Mischief. Funny name, isn't it? More Mischief. I'm asked to put her to sleep today. Yeah, I'm asked to put her to sleep today. I put my hand on her face and she went to sleep for about 5 minutes or something. Yeah. I've got magic powers.
There you go.
Who's coming?
Turn away from the door.
Oh, excuse me. Are there any more cobras tonight? Are there any more tonight?
No.
That's it? That's it, nothing. That's it, is that who said?
That's it, yeah. We got sunshine here. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're going to sleep here, of course. Have you? You're going up to sleep. Magnificent, doesn't it? Very old. A second ago, you missed him. Free go! Jeez! Oh my god. I could get great action on my videos anyway for free go, yeah?
Oh my god!
I've never seen this before in my life. Mm-hmm. It's very excitable today.
Yeah.
I could get all this on my video, Nelly. I could get all this on my videos. He's very excitable. Very excitable, free go. What's the matter with you? Freegle, what's the matter with you, baby? Freegle, the food's coming in a minute. Yeah, food's coming in a minute, Freegle. It's coming in a minute. I know you're hungry. I know you're hungry, Freegle, but your food is coming. I do know you're hungry. The food is coming in a minute, babe. You'll be here in a minute. Hmm? Yeah? It's coming in a minute. I know you're hungry. Yeah? I know you're hungry. It's coming in a minute, babe. Hey, okay? It's coming in a minute, babe. The food's coming in a minute, babe. Be here in a few minutes. Be here in a few minutes. They were just doing a few covers tonight. They're a bit busy with covers tonight. Did you say that's the last one?
Yeah.
Did it? Bob. Hi, Mr. Bob. Hello. You come to the door, have you? Did you come to say hello to me, Principal? I was
going to say Frigo.
Did you come to say hello to me, Principal, did you? Did you come to say hello to me, Principal, did you?
Hello. Hello, King of Speed. The King of Speed. How are you? It's magnificent, Lynn. As I said to the child, can you calculate how old he is? I showed her the year. I said, are you good at maths?
Mm.
You know, I was asking her to calculate. I was trying to get her to guess how old he was. He said, are you good at maths? She said, no.
Mm-hmm.
I said, 22. So he's the oldest. And then she just looked at my daughter and says, you look great. And she says, yeah, he looks great.
Mm.
I said, that's way older than a horse.
Mm-hmm.
She's trying to get the calculate because of the year. It's 1997.
Mm-hmm.
She asked if she goes to math and she said no.
Hello. You're beautiful, aren't you? And she's beautiful, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
And she's gorgeous, aren't you? I can't wait to see your statue. Well, I have a general idea what it's going to look like anyway, because it's the physical, because the thing is loose, the plastic is loose on it. Is that Gay Force winning? Is that my friend Gay Force winning? Gay Force, is that you winning? Is that you winning?
Imagine the bunch of columns in there.
Hello, my principal.
Imagine that. Just bringing this food.
Hello, principal.
In the food, are they?
Hey, come over here.
Hmm?
Huh? Food at the door.
Hello, Frigo. Hello,
Frigo. He was anyway, he's still there now.
Hello. How are you? Have you calmed down now? Have you calmed down now, Frigo? Have you calmed down now? Hmm? Have you calmed down? Hmm? Because you're very excited about today, aren't you, Frigo? You're a touch excited about today, aren't you, Frigo? Oh my God, am I? You're giving me a heart attack, Frigo. You're a really loud winner. Do you know that? You're a really loud winner. Do you know that, Frigo? You're a really loud winner.
I love you. I love you. You know that? I love you. The gorgeous horse, you. I love you.
You're a gorgeous horse, aren't you? And you're a gorgeous horse, Frigo. Oh, maybe look at those teeth. Look at that pink nose. Look at his neck. Gorgeous horse, aren't you, Frigo? And you're a gorgeous horse, aren't you, Frigo? Aren't you? Frigo. And you beautiful horse, aren't you? And you magnificent horse, aren't you, Frigo? Hmm? And you magnificent horse? gorgeous horse. Magnificent horse. Aren't you? And you magnificent horse, aren't you? And you magnificent horse, aren't you? Hmm? Magnificent horse, you. Magnificent horse, aren't you, Frigo?
How is it?
And you magnificent horse, aren't you? Hmm? Magnificent horse, you. Gorgeous horse, you. Aren't you? You're a gorgeous horse. I see you haven't put his coat on him yet. Haven't put his coat on yet.
No.
You haven't put his coat on yet either. This is spirit. Invincible has got his coat on. Invincible and Friedel have got their coats on.
Mm-hmm.
Invincible and Friedel haven't got their coats on.
Yeah.
No. No. The other two, they haven't got their coats on. It's Invincible and Friedel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. I obviously missed Frigel and Principal.
Maybe,
they're obviously covering tonight as well. So they must have been covering while we're having our lunch. Huh?
Maybe.
They must have been.
I'm sure.
They must have been.
Invisible at the door.
Hello, Frigel. Hello, Frigel. You magnificent, aren't you? Gorgeous horse, you. Hmm? You're magnificent horse, aren't you? They must have been covering while we were having our lunch.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. I'm in the door, so I guess.
Hello! Hello, Fred! Hello! Hello! Fred, go! Fred, go! bag. Hello.
Are you okay for directions?
Huh?
Are you okay for directions?
Yeah, I think I'm okay. Where did you go?
We're just kind of fine. I think we're heading up that way.
Yeah. Doesn't he look magnificent? Doesn't he look magnificent?
Yeah, he's gorgeous.
Yeah, 22.
Spirit,
he's 22. Does he have a plastic sheeting?
Thank you.
I thought you said that was the end of them. Babe, I thought you said that was the end of the rubbers. I thought you said that was all of them. I had the feeling that he was going to go lame. I had the feeling that he was on cover because he wasn't wearing a coat. Lame. Yeah, lame. He wasn't wearing a coat. I had the feeling that he was on cover because he wasn't wearing a coat. So this is my second one of Invincible. This would be this would be my fifth one now, lame. Lame.
Yeah.
If I got the other three, you know, the other three that I missed, this would be my fifth. Lame, lame. Oh my God, look at that. I had a feeling that he was on cover. He wasn't wearing a coat. What? Well, that's four covers, is it? Have I got four covers tonight so far? Is that four? Huh?
Yeah.
Decoration, elusive, national, now invincible.
Three.
That's five then.
Sorry,
it's
four, yeah.
That's four so far. Think I should wait till he comes back?
Yeah,
well. God. I thought you said that was all of them. Huh? So if I got the other three, lame, that would be my fifth cover of Invincible. So that's my second one, which would be my fifth of Invincible. That would be my fifth if I got the other three. So far, that's my second one of Invincible, which would be my fifth. So this is my second one of Invincible, which would be this should be my fifth one. This is my second one. Got it now. And got it. I missed those other three ones. You know that.
Yeah.
Hmm. Mainly, I got a little elusive now. Is that my third or fourth? Fourth. Hmm. A national. Maybe I get national too before. This is something my third one of national, is it?
Yeah.
So I think the last one would probably be for Eagle, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I already have two for Eagles so far, don't I?
Yeah.
So this would be me and my third for Eagles. I'm doing well with the covers today, mm-hmm. Am I? Mm-hmm. Invincible. So I got the father and son today. National,
yeah.
And Invincible today, Liam. Huh?
Yeah.
And Elusive.
Right.
And Decorator. Fortunately, I couldn't get Decorator coming back, but got him going out. Well. So that's my first Decoration night. Of the year. You having a good time, darling?
Yeah, very pleasant here.
Huh?
Very nice here.
Hmm? Put your head up and you're talking to the camera.
The nature's lovely.
Huh?
The nature is lovely.
It's lovely nature. And it isn't that cold out today.
No, it's okay, yeah.
It's quite nice, yeah.
As you see, no gloves, no hat.
Yeah, no gloves, no hat. That's flowers behind you, isn't they? The nice flowers behind you.
Yeah, lovely, yeah.
What sort of flowers are they?
I don't know. Tulips, I'm not sure.
I don't know.
Bluebells, maybe.
Bluebells, yeah. It's actually turned out very nicely now. Sun's out now.
Yeah.
be birds on the... Here we are. Look at that, Liam. Liam. Looks quite magnificent, doesn't he, Liam? It's probably just for eagle now, next. It's just for eagle now, I think, is it? Probably just one more and that's it then, is it? Is that him winning? Is that Vince winning? Oh, that's for eagle. That's for eagle. That's for eagle winning. Freagle, what's the matter with you? Freagle, are you alright, baby? Are you alright? Are you alright, baby? Hmm? Are you okay? Hmm? What's the matter? What's the matter, baby? What's the matter? Are you okay, baby? Hmm? Freagle.
I have no idea what's going on with him today.
Excitable, isn't it? Freagle, what's the matter, baby? What's the matter, baby? Freagle, what's the matter with you, baby? Freagle, what's the matter? Huh? Well, say hello to me. Do you want to say hello to me, Freagle? Do you want to say hello to me? Do you? Freagle, do you fancy some company? Do you fancy some company, Freagle? Freagle, do you want some company? Do you want some company, Freagle? Do you want some company? Freagle, do you want some company? Do you want some company, Freagle? Hmm? Are you alright there? Hmm? What's the matter with you? What's the matter with you, baby? Hmm? What's the matter with you, baby? That's the best of her.
Yeah, trying. Session.
What's the matter with you, baby?
There you go. Paul, I think.
Huh?
Yeah, Paul. You got a date in here? It's almost half past. Yeah, half past. Big thing.
National, do you want to say hello to me? National, do you want to say hello to me, National? Do you want to say hello to me, National? Do you, National? National? Oh, look at the grass. Big mountain of grass there. Mm-hmm. Jeez, there's loads of grass. There's a big, huge mountain of grass there, haven't you, National? Oh, mighty. Loads of grass there. Hmm? You got plenty of grass there, don't you? Big, huge mountain of grass. My God, am I going to go hungry? If you're going for ages.
I'm caught a day, yeah?
There's milk.
Oh yeah, saliva.
Not foam in his mouth.
Don't mention anything on camera.
Go. First time I've ever seen that.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? It'll be alright. How did the thing go with the lady? How did the meeting go with the lady? Did it go well? Did it go well with the lady? Did it? Did you have a good time with the lady, friend? Was it good? But it was a success, was it? Did you have a good time with her? A bit of romance. Romance in the lady.
No.
How many minutes was it?
2 or 3 minutes.
It was very short. It was very quick. Yeah, I'm looking at the covers. I finished and I just read this guy. Got his coat on. God, I haven't seen him so overexcitable before. Mm-hmm. For Eagle.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus. Jumping about, kicking his hind legs.
Yeah.
Bloody moly.
We call it day. I'm tired now. It's almost 5:30.
Second of a hello. National! 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 National!
There's a tour. I'm gonna go.
Now, this is our stallion bottom. As you can see, the roof.
Got a date in it?
I hope it'd be okay.
That's fine. Come on, we go. Pause video. See you, goodbye.
I don't want to have it to do that.
It's a tour.
See you in the morning, Gaffer.